this year, and today I'm so happy it's the year to share with you about English, an international language. As you know, English is very widely used. It is spoken by people in England, United States, Australia, India, and many other countries all over the world. It's one of the working languages and international meanings. Most international business letters are written in English. Thousands of books and magazines are written in English too. If you know English, you will find you can enjoy so many more books. English is really a bridge to so much knowledge. If you master English, you master the world. Yeah, thank you so much for watching. Goodbye.